What is going on, guys? Welcome back to the Alright. We just beat. What's his name? Gallus?
Gallus!
The father of Cassiopeia. That we just found out. How about that? And we got his wand, which makes us a little stronger. And now we're gonna go see if we can save or slash defeat the White Witch. Who is the older version of P? I was not expecting all this. Oh, okay. Okay. Hey, this is a different looking robot.
Let's do it. Here goes.
I feel like this is the same. We're not doing as much damage to it. Shit. Yeah, that was not what I thought it was going to be. I thought I was going to steamroll it. I did not steamroll it. But our dude did level up, so that's awesome. Me defending so much better. Okay. Let's thunderstorm your ass and see if it does anything. Okay, nope. Nada. Oh, he's only doing 10, that's not good. I mean, we still do enough damage, just we need to twinkle twinkle there.
We did it!
A powerful burst of inky black energy deals dark damage to a single enemy. Now we go left or right. Let us go left. Oh my.
Let's go.
I wish I can catch some of these suckers. I mean, they got stunned a little bit,
just
but...
be rewarded.
I was hoping for another random glitch of like 2,000, like 29,000. I mean, it's really not showing chests, that's the problem. It says nearby chests are available, but nothing.
We can do this! Here goes!
Let me serenade you. Unlock it. Oh, MP, full MP restore, baby. Don't hate me. There's one over there. There's no outlets, it looks like, over there, but you never know. Oh shit. So defense. Ooh, okay. And resistance to fire? I mean, to be fair, I use my magic more than... the others. Okay, so we go what? 292. I mean, that's worth it. Oh, 2 medals of agility? Minus 48 in accuracy. -67. Hey, we're 100 at accuracy, so I'll even take that. But 338 defense is outstanding. I like the magic defense. Damage the Widower as well as the enemy. Yeah, I mean, that's not that ideal. so we'll leave it at that. So we got all that checked out. See, I was gonna say, I don't see nothing.
Tobacco.
I don't mind catching any of them. Oh, I don't want to catch the same one again. I don't want the others. I guess it doesn't matter. I don't know if you can come to mine after this one. Yet.
A famous victory!
There's fully nothing down here. Fuck.
Stay calm now.
Here goes.
Okay. We couldn't even pass him. He was just too big.
Come on, you guys!
The fact that we can... I never knew about that till now, like this whole time. But at the same time, though, that ain't too bad because... Like... All we gotta do is put that on and we can pass him. But also, we're leveling up. I can understand if you go into a dungeon or something. Like, go get chests that you can afford. I can get that. Okay.
A famous victory!
Let's go move forward. Just don't touch any of these suckers. Ah, we touched him? Oh, it doesn't even look like we touched him.
We're under attack!
But being chased constantly sucks, and now we're just like past him. Guys, like, I need to attack it towards your spliver. You obtained a tonic. We have one door. Now we're just looking for Jess. Since we're not being chased like crazy, we can do this now. Alright, looks like we're gonna go to the area we're supposed to go and move the wall down. Nothing attacked, because probably we didn't set it off. There's a chest all the way down here. Sorcerer's soul. What is that? Fully restores HP MP to all allies. Whoa! That's a course of virtual everyone almost on death with no HP, and you're like, well, See if we can get the sucker out. Okay. Where are we at on time? Alright. Oh no, not the bell. Dude, that thing wore off and that mofo came at me so fast. You know, I didn't run to each end and I feel like I should have now. But I am not gonna run all the way back because I don't want to. Kinda felt like I should have checked each end now. That kinda sucks. But let's push forward anyways, do a mariner. These guys look different from the last one as well. Looks more like, not really sure. Are we here? Are we at the finale? Are we at the finale? I don't know. Oh, I'm nervous. We only got a couple minutes. I'd hate to do a huge fight with only a couple minutes. I mean, we got... There's about 7 minutes left. I usually try to do. This would be cutscenes and a fight. You know what? Let's go ahead and pause here because I'd hate to start it and it'd be the fight. Yeah, we're just gonna go ahead in here. I was thinking about, we'll just end it here, pick back up the next episode, and see what's about to go down. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.